It's the 360 view from the top of Big Bald Mountain.